Another tough test for the young Eagles away at Manchester United, but a chance today to head into the Christmas period full of confidence. A positive result for Paddy McCarthy's side, and it will be three consecutive wins on the road. Kirby is quick into pressure, as is John Kamani Gordon. He's forced a mistake from the keeper, and Rakitić will tap home. Well, that's the Crystal Palace press on full display after just 2 minutes here. Palace quick to pounce on any mistake. And Rakitić just had to roll the ball home from 6 yards out. Another goal for him. There's a mix-up between O'Brien and Whitworth, and Alanga can nip in. And there's Charlie McNeil to level the scores. This time it's Manchester United who capitalise on a defensive mistake. And it's 1-1. David Boateng is trying to get away from Alanga. Alanga goes down, but the referee waves play on. It's broken for Scott Banks, and now John Kamani Gordon sees his effort fall just wide. Well, 45 minutes remaining here. A goal apiece after that first half. It's been an excellent month for Paddy McCarthy's young side. They've already travelled to Chelsea and Liverpool. Emerged victorious in both of those tests. And here they are at Manchester United with a chance to make it all 3 points once again. Ball is lofted forward, but Ted and Mengi and Hardley will be able to clear for the home side. That pass is loose and Banks is in straight away. He's got options in the middle, and one of them is John Kamani Gordon. And Gordon makes it 2-1. Well, just as they did in the first half, Palace comes straight out of the blocks, pressing high. And Scott Banks able to sniff out that defensive mistake, that loose pass. And Palace capitalised on it once again, and it is 2-1. That's nice from J. Rich Bagaloo, who strides into midfield. Here is Kirby. It's spilled initially by Tom Heaton, but he collects at the second time of asking. Now Adaramola has a chance to break forwards. Here's Banks. Now Rakitić. And Heaton tips it behind. Rakitić so close to his second of the game. Laid off by Scott Banks. And he couldn't add to his impressive goal-scoring tally this season. Chelsea, Liverpool, and now Manchester United. Crystal Palace have travelled to some of the toughest opposition in the land. And they've emerged victorious each time. 3 wins on the spin. It finishes Manchester United 1, Crystal Palace 2.